For those of you wondering where the Audi A5 windshield wiper fluid goes, well, it's certainly not in the place that you would think, typically, at least in the US models. Not here, obviously. Nowhere else, right under the hood, in the most common place. But where you have to go, this is the passenger side, or the left side if you're facing the vehicle, is right over here. Right by the mirror, basically. Pop it up, fill it up. That's it. So that's where you put it.